So you reckon this is the Oyster Band 25th anniversary? Well, actually, it's something like the 27th, but they're a very slow band to get around to organising things, so... Would you please welcome the Oyster Band?
Remember me, remember me, was all still a mad clown. Don't get too close, big mistake. You see the scar beneath the makeup. Maybe he don't know right from wrong. Maybe he don't know what we're here for. Maybe it's time to sing along. This is an artificial song. He's got transgender boots, transgender. Just because we plow the seven seas. All night light you burn.
25 years. Jeez. I think I was there for most of them. I can't quite remember, really. Can I just... I'd just like to stand here and just look at you for a moment. It's absolutely fantastic. Can I? A moment. Thank you for that. I think in 1985 or 86, we made an album called Why Blue Yonder, and for the first time... Of course, it's one of those nights, isn't it? Like a Tony Bennett Las Vegas gig where I mention something from the past and you're... You don't have to, you know what I mean? However, it'd be really nice if you did that. We made an album called Why Blue Yonder, and for the... That is such a surprise. I'm so humbled. In which we made this song with the first time we ever used pipes on a track. Hang on a minute. That was Catherine de Kell on Northumbrian pipes. We have a sex change about to. Even the pipes have had a sex change, right? This is James O'Grady on the Ulium pipes. And we're going to sing The Lost and Found. Well, we had to indulge ourselves at one point, didn't we, really? Just to show that we didn't just mug folk songs like that one, we also did... Occasionally we were reverential. Not very often, but we were. We're going to sing, I think, one of the first traditional songs I ever sung on an album. And this is Molly Bond. Bitterly I cried, Molly, if you were living, you'd have been my fond bride. Home to my father, like lightning I did run, saying, Father, dearest father, with his hair turning gray. Oh, my dear Jimmy, don't you run away. Stay in this country until your trial comes on. You never shall be hung by the laws of this land. She appeared, as God is my witness, young Jimmy must go clear. My apron flew around me, he took me as a swan, and I know his heart lies bleeding for his own Molly. So there we were. It was 1989. We were in the Dove at Sidmouth at the festival. Pissed again. And I'm still banned, I think. And we decided that we wanted really to make a record at that time. The band had developed a little bit that sounded a little bit like 10,000 Maniacs. Crossed with the Velvet Underground. And at that point, we decided we did need a chick singer. Would you welcome June Tabor?
Not long after we'd made Freedom and Rain, we got asked to go and do a John Peel session. And we were just about to set off when a message came from the great man saying, "Don't you know anything except old folk songs?" And so we thought, well, of course we do know things other than old folk songs. We all misspent our youths with considerable enthusiasm. So here is a song of our misspent youth. and no one's that mother gives you. Don't do anything at all. Go ask Alice when she was 10 feet tall. And if you go chasing rabbits,
always words that I sing you.
No, the cow's mad, the chicken's low, and Jesus
I'm singing an Irish traditional song, which is one of my favourite songs, very traditional songs. This is Blackwaterside. Pleasures of putting a tour together like this is that we've been able to ask people to come and be our guests, and they've said yes, which is absolutely bloody amazing. Would you welcome Chumbawamba back to the stage, please? A kiss from Goff. I'll never wash again. This is a song that they actually, hang on, you're making up your own repertoire now, aren't you? We're going to do This Is The Voice, because they sang on it on a record.
This is the voice, this is the sound that makes me shout out. This is the voice, this is the sound that makes me shout out loud.
This is a voice that speaks to me. This is the mill time where we spend his life. From a distance we can see it still. Hundred streams that lead in rainbow light. Though the voice is wearing thin, I still hear it rise above. Cutting clear through the day to make my world around.
This is a voice that shakes me. This is the sound that breaks me. This is the truth that makes me shout out. This is the voice that shakes me. This is the sound that breaks me. This is the truth that makes me stand up. This is the voice that shakes me. This is the sound that breaks me. This is the truth that makes me shout out.
Places where he played. This is the corner where they gathered round. And though his eyes are closed, it seemed his people dancing to the tunes he made.
Shakes me. This is the sound that breaks me. This is the truth that makes me shout out. This is the voice that shakes me. This is the sound that breaks me. This is the truth that makes me stand up. This is the voice that shakes me. This is the sound that breaks me. This is the truth that makes me shout out. This is the voice.
Chumbawamba singing with us.
I am the fountain of affection, the instrument of joy. Keep the good times rolling. I'm the boy. I said the world would be your oyster. You can put your trust in me. We'll keep the good times rolling. Wait and see, wait and see, wait and see. Exaltation, the sweetest antiquation. View discolorations when it comes on strong. Up is what it chooses, kisses and bruises. There's nothing he refuses when it comes along, comes along. And I am lifted.
A falling star. He knows who you really are. That's what the devil sells. Broken vows and broken spells. Voices out of empty wells. Fire in December. Burning horses, burning trees. Stands the climb upon your knees. Missing days, missing keys. Dreams you can't. This is definitely about us. Holy bandit span of hope, falling on unholy road. Halfway down that slippery slope, that's where you find. Side of town. He said, halfway up, that's halfway down. You don't need to remind us. I said, you don't need to remind us. On the road, on the road, on the road, Santiago. When come down, the water's long. You won't be who you were before. We walk our way, Atlantic shore. And the devil walks behind us. On the road,
listen, if you've just been into the band for just this one night, or for 1 year, or for 5, or for 10, or for 15, or for 20, or even for 25 years, thank you, thank you, thank you. Because gigs like this are our very lifeblood, as you know. Thank you. We'll finish with this one, we have to. Short of a substitute abuse, a rock and a bread, who isn't special brew.
kissing up the wall. Granddad's grinning, but there's no one home at all.
Happy ever after.
And this is my love and your love.
I swear when it will.
I swear this is the last time I get married.
I sure this is the last time I get married.
Rich or poor, for better or worse. Now we're married, a blessing or a curse.
Kiss me and don't forget.
Sister of a priest who is going at it. She's probably deceased.
Happy ever after.
When's the friend be very bleary eyed?
Guys I went to school with want to see me outside.
So much for the bridesmaid. Has anyone seen the bride?
Happy ever after.
And there's my love and your love and I still in between.
I swear this is the last.
This is the last time I get married.
I sure this is the last time I get married.
It's the last time for me. This is the last one. Thank you. Go on, sing.
Bring a mantelpiece, autumn is sweat you for midnight, please.
that I have been leaves its message on my skin. So many prophecies and signs, so little time.
Sing for you.
Chiffonian lace, chiffonian lace, chiffonian lace. And my name I
hear. Morning stars rising,
bright.
Where are our dear mothers?
in my soul.
They are down in the valley praying.
They are down in the valley praying. They are down in the valley praying.
Dear fathers,
oh, where are our dear fathers? Oh, where are our dear fathers? Day is a breaking in my soul.
They have gone to heaven shouting.
Day is a breaking in my soul.
Bright morning stars rising.
Bright morning stars.
Thank you. like that. Good.
Is it this one?
In there, obviously. Yeah. Go round and round here and walk through. Oh, cool. That's the load in for the stage.
It can be a nightmare trying to find your way around these old venues. They have a labyrinth of passages, and I'm going to be backstage here for the next 10 hours. It's 3 o'clock in the afternoon, and I need to be able to find my way around. I need to find the Oysterman dressing room, Chumbawamba's dressing room, because I'm doing a couple of songs with them, June Tabor, the room with the beers in it, and most importantly, the stage. It is actually possible to get lost on the way from the dressing room to the stage. It's not a joke, it happens. You end up in the boiler room or opening a door and it's full of mops and then it closes and you can't open it again. Or you can even end up in another theatre next door, these passages all interconnect. And then if you have to find your way out to the box office to get your mates in or your auntie or something. And doors have a habit of opening one way and then locking. So if you're not careful, you have to actually come back through the audience and climb onto the stage to get backstage, and that's worth avoiding.
Services and stock up on chocolate bars. Fight for the front seats and swear at the other cars. So many things we did not know. So many miles we had to go. In 25 years on the road, you won't believe the number of times we got told. Still, we only ever missed two shows in 25 years.
I've got another theory, which is it's actually the differences. I mean, we're not all the same kind of character by any means. I think it's the differences that keep us going.
Travelled far
today?
Suffolk today. And you've come to see?
Oyster Band, of course.
You've seen them before?
About five times, normally when they're at Cambridge.
Has anyone travelled from outside of UK? Yeah. Where have you come from?
From the States.
From the States?
We arrived this morning.
Have you heard them before?
This is our sixth or seventh time, so we're officially groupies.
I like to do some Tai Chi. I've been doing it for about 20 years. I do it most days. Certainly before I go on stage, it's good to do some stretches and some Tai Chi. Relax physically, mentally. It's easy to get wound up for a show, especially a big show like the Forum, 25th anniversary and all the possible pressures. You know, you're sitting around static on an aeroplane or a van for a long, long time. and the body gets really stiff. And if all else fails, of course, there is alcohol. The tactical use of alcohol. You know, yeah, a couple of drinks, you know, just a glass of wine or a pint of Guinness, being in Kentish Town. Well, I remember I saw you on BBC Two. Do you remember that? You did some BBC Two thing. Yeah. The Forum, it was, in fact, strangely enough.
Yeah, it was.
And
yeah.
I was watching telly, and I saw you on telly, and it was suddenly I turned to Tony, it was like, I know that bloke, that's Chopper. Oh, you think that's quite a good band. And funny enough, 3 months later, you phoned me up.
Yeah, again.
Well, you have to remember, I am the new member of the band. I've only been in it 14 years. And I'm very excited, actually, because they did promise me when I first joined that after 15 years, they'd start paying me. So that is very close. So I'm very, very excited. Yeah, very excited about that.
We've got about 5 different nationalities here, and we're the only British people here. Look at this.
No, Norway, Norway.
Yeah, Norway, Denmark, Germany, Wales.
How many times have you seen the band?
140 times.
140?
Okay.
Why so few?
Yeah, that's what I want to know.
Clearly, as individuals, you're bound to have conflicts, and we've had loads of them over the years, but I think that we've all had the same goals. In fact, I think that we're a really, really ambitious band. It's maybe, you know, it's not very obvious from some of the outside things, but I mean, when we started life, we just wanted to be a great Cayley band, which was, you know, a thing, a desire in itself. We had a lot of fun doing it, and it was just... And in a sense, that is what stops you from thinking, God, I hate him, or whatever, you know, those other things that sort of just would get in the way if you ever stopped to think about it. It's just driving yourself forward.
This is the sound check of the really interesting part of the evening. Disco beat. Watch your ears. Right, Mike, that's a sound check. It's where we pretend that the sound that we hear now is what we're going to hear tonight at the gig, which is completely untrue.
Well, the only sound checks I ever enjoy are the short ones. The short sound checks, where you're late for the gig, you rush in, you chuck everything on stage, and while the adrenaline's still buzzing, you jump on stage and you do the gig, and they can be fantastic. I mean, otherwise, otherwise sound checks just, they can just expand to fill the time that you have available, so if you arrive early, the sound check will just drag.
Tour like this, a lot of complicated equipment has to be set up every day on a different size stage in a room with different acoustics, and first of all you have to get it all working, and then it takes quite a lot of fine tuning. I need to be able to hear myself and hopefully the other guys too, so I can work off what they're doing. So I need to hear a little cello at the back of the stage, some at the front, so when I move around I can still hear it. Tonight, however, we've got the time to set everything just about right, and we've got a good technical crew, so everything should be perfect.
Here's a tune, sweet love, in the Hennessy.
Well, there's ups and downs, presumably, Johnny.
Well, isn't that what? But that's what that is exactly what we're talking about.
Personally, I thought that was despicable, but
well, it was despicable. But how do you get through all those things?
Well, there's something that gets us through those things.
I don't know.
If the Oyster Band has a secret, it's probably that we never quite agreed with each other.
We never quite agree with each other, and we never quite terminally fall out. So every song that we write and everything that gets recorded gets worked over and over, and sometimes there's blood on the carpet, sometimes it takes an awful long time to make a record or to write a song.
Sometimes there's nothing on the carpet.
But at least at the end of the day, it means that all the nuts and bolts have been polished and all the details of the arrangements and the words and the meaning of everything has been agreed. And it means we've got a big back catalogue. We've got 10 or 12 albums worth of pretty solidly written songs. I'm quite proud of that. And I'm pleased that we can dig back into it and find, hey, there's things we haven't done for ages, and why not? Let's do them now.
Everything. They're good fun, fantastic music, good lyrics, superb, wonderful.
So I just want to see what they're about. That's basically all it is. I mean, I've come with an open mind, so probably not my thing, but I want to see them anyway. So.
Maybe I'll catch you later and see what you think.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah.
Thank you.
What is this piece of paper?
This is me just doodling. No, I'm writing out the set, which is my job usually around this time of day. And because we're being filmed, I'm using some cues for the lights and some cues for cameras and things, like introductions and so on. And around this time of day, this is what I do. You know, Alan goes and plays his guitar somewhere, and Ian is talking business, and Chopper's probably playing the cello. Lee's around meeting people, and obviously, as it's a really, really big gig and a special gig for us, lots of friends around, lots of people to talk to, but that's the important thing, what songs we put in, what songs we leave out. I mean, we're like, you know, we've been fighting this cold all the time, and I haven't got it, I'm okay. Yeah, there's been like a flu thing around and so on, but I mean, it's part and parcel of being on the road. Everyone, you know, you wake up with no voice, but as soon as the adrenaline kicks in, you know, everyone will be singing, everyone will be, I hope, we'll be all right.
And how many gigs is it on this tour?
It's 11 gigs, I think.
And
this is the last one, a big one.
How many people are you expecting tonight?
I think it might be four.
What's it called?
2,000. It's going to be a crazy night. A hell of a big ask, you know, at the end of quite a hard tour. But I'm going to enjoy it. I'm really, really looking forward to it. It's just going to be great. And providing my voice holds out, it'll be excellent. I hope.
Thank you.
I have a theory that as long as you keep running hard enough, keep running fast enough, the raindrops won't hit you. Whether I still think that in another 25 years, different question. Ask me then. But anyway, we seem to have got through our alcohol years without too much embarrassment, so cheers.
Have you seen them before?
Yeah, this is my 78th time in 3 years.
78 times you've seen the oyster band?
Yes.
Do you like them?
Yes. Don't question it, isn't it?
Whereabouts in Essex?
Near Colchester.
Near Colchester. And have you seen the band before?
Many times, many times.
How long have you been aware of the oyster band?
Oh, about 13 years, something like that.
Okay.
Yeah, you might go back further.
They were a folk club band till certainly for the first 5 or 8 years, if not slightly longer than that, maybe 10 years they did the folk clubs, yeah? Yeah. Seen them all over the place.
How many times do you think you've seen them in 25 years?
I don't know. 30, 40?
Well,
30 or
40. At the beginning you probably saw them more, didn't you?
Something like that. Yes. From the Cayley Band days.
John used to play for Oyster Morris.
Did he?
Yeah, so I think some of them are going to be here tonight, aren't they?
Hopefully.
Should be a really good evening.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Happy anniversary, Oysters.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. You've just got to believe in what you do, really. Believe in the idea of it.
That was like the pot at the end of the rainbow, wasn't it? The rainbow disappeared.
Yeah, I don't know.
Just five people that love each other too much.
No, well, that's cut. That's cut.
Cut that.
Can we have some Vaseline on the lens?
Yeah.
other side of hell, and the way you sent it, my dear Annie. Up on a turning tide, you find your own way, find your way alone.
up where the air is clear, thunder is drawing near, smell static in the air, the soul's electric, when bodies congregate, it's vital to celebrate, humans just can't wait.